Sure it's quiet out here, huh?
Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way.
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist. You know, something's really been bothering me.
I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest.
Well, fuck Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right.
I think it ties the look together. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later.
You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons.
Not much to laugh about these days. Not that it ever stopped you.
Being grim about it, does that make it all okay?
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back.
Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it.
But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
I'm not staying here forever, Pete.
No one's gonna keep you here if you don't want to be here. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it.
I wasn't gonna do it. I hope you know that.
I didn't know that.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work. Yeah, that's twice you saved my life. Like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
It could be in there somewhere.
Yeah. Being really quiet. Well, unless we can find another boat. Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
Let's see if we can find your friends.
Doesn't look like anyone's here anymore. But maybe we'll find something inside.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are. I hope you're not afraid of the dark.
Awful in here. I don't see it.
These people weren't walkers. They were executed.
No. Do this to a child. I mean, I know the world's going to hell. But this?
It's awful. All of it. With a child?
I know. I knew it was bad. But I didn't expect this.
They made sure none of them would come back. Looks like this thing got a lot of use. Blood. So much goddamn blood. Find anything in this boat. It'll be in here. Stand back.
Poor bastard.
I have never seen anything like this. All those people just massacred. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet. But keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my god. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find. When you're gonna find another one of these.
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try.
In years.
Who said I was gonna share? Locked.
Anything?
Empty.
People.
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
Tell me!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Take it. It's yours.
Stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
What the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything, shoot them.